Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Libras. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, Libras, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Libras. For your relationship and career situation, we'll be picking two more cards. So this is for your relationship. I leave this card here, and this card is for your career circumstance. So we will see what is the guidance as we proceed. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy, Libras. If you want more clarity, you can stay tuned for that. And if you are interested in a personal reading, guys, I have few of you asking for a personal reading. So if you want a personal reading, I'll be sharing my very good friend's Fever link. So she is a good intuitive reader, so you can contact her. She may give you clarity. So in your circumstances today, Libras, maybe you are coming to an understanding. Maybe you have faced a lot, seen a lot of difficult circumstances, and you are getting that understanding. Some kind of clarity is setting in. Now you know that people are different. Each and every one of us are unique in our own way, and we think in a different way. And you understand that not always will people support you, or people will have that same kind of vision like you, or they may understand you or accept your views and ideas. People are different, and people think differently and think in their own unique way, and you are trying to find that balance no matter what. So you may see a lot of conflicting circumstances, but you are trying to balance your life, trying to be the best, trying to work with people in a better way, and you are feeling really inspired to try new things or think differently, try new ideas. Maybe it may be in your relationship, though you understand that this person is different. You both are unique in your own way, and they may not accept you for what you are completely. They may have their list of faults with you. They may be finding a lot of faults with you, but still you have that common thread between you both: love, understanding. So you are trying to find that balance, trying to make this relationship work, and you are fearless, you are determined, you want to you are dedicated. You have made this choice with this person, and you are trying to find that balance, help this relationship grow, and you have a better understanding today. So with these cards, I see that circumstances are changing between you both, guys. Maybe you would have had a lot of stressful times, but circumstances are definitely changing. That is what I see, Libras. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We picked one card and it says peace. So with this card, this is a very auspicious card, guys. The appearance of this card just means that good times are here for you to enjoy in this relationship. Maybe you are just like two instruments tuned to each other, and which is playing together. So you have all peace and harmony in this relationship. But if you feel that your circumstances are not that, and maybe you do not have that level of understanding and harmony, you need to understand that not always you need to find that certainty in your outside circumstances. You can try to find that peace and harmony within your heart of hearts and be happy. So, and you need to understand that even if you are facing some difficulty in this relationship, this situation will also change sometime. This is not going to last forever. So that is the energy here with this card, Libras. So for your career, we picked one card, blessed. So this card again is a blessing. So in your work circumstances, there are some unexpected good fortune or good times coming. So you need to be ready to receive all the blessings you are going to get today, guys. So you need to understand that huge blessings are reaching you, and you should not forget to share them. So that is the energy with this card. That is the reading here, guys, for your Libras. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow, guys. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Libras. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So now let's see what is the first card for those who chose this card. This is a crystal spirits card, sunstone. So with this card, the energy is that maybe today you need to free yourself of all that old patterns. Maybe the past hurt, whatever was holding you back, whatever was limiting your potential. And you need to understand that you can do anything you set your mind on. So you need to feel really positive and you need to break away from all those obstacles that is holding you back, that is making you stuck. So if you are feeling toxic in this present relationship and you feel that this relationship is not working, you are free to move away from it, start a new one, or transform this relationship into something which you love, something which you want it to be. You can never control another person or you can never control a set of circumstances, but you always have a freedom of choice. So this freedom includes stopping the way you are, stopping the way you are going about your life, and connecting with the higher spirit or universe, asking for guidance and help. So that way you'll be making a good choice, a best choice. And there are no limits for your skills and talents, guys. So there is no limit. Same way there is no limit for love. So if you want a better circumstance for yourself, you need to free yourself today. And you need to understand that a much better circumstance is waiting for you. And you need to give up all that past hurt or past negativity, whatever is holding you back. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, we have the Goose Girl. So with this card, the energy is that maybe in your circumstances, it may be your energy or someone close to you, it may be their energy. Maybe someone has wronged this person very badly and they are creating a lot of troubles for this person because of envy or jealousy. But you need to understand that a true loving heart will always triumph, and truth will always triumph, and justice will be done no matter what your circumstances are. And people love you for what you are and not for your status or not for the possessions you have, but for that true loving nature of yours. And if someone is really jealous and envious and doing wrong things to someone who is a truly innocent soul, truly kind soul, that jealousy and envy will go back to them and it will not affect this person, guys. You need to understand that. And truth will be revealed. And there is no one who can copy you today. Because each and every one of us are unique in our own way. And no one will be able to copy us or step into our shoes. So we have our place in this world, just like each and every one of us as our own place. And there is no one who can take that place. You can be rest assured of that, guys. So that is the energy here with this card. And maybe today, whatever problems you are facing, very soon it is all going to change. It is all going to resolve, guys. So this may be your energy, or it may be someone really close to you. It may be their energy here, guys. So they have been really wronged by people who are simply jealous or envious about them. But everything will be back to what it was, to that good state like before, very soon, guys. So that is the energy here with this card, and that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.